perfect life. Best family anyone could hope for. My husband is every woman's dream.
Love you. Our love is forever.
Always has been.
Always will be.
This guy still doesn't have a rep.
We could license his work.
Yeah. Hello?
Sorry.
Signed, sealed, delivered. I'm all yours.
Are you on your way?
This is gonna be one of those long nights.
We didn't have any plans tonight, did we?
Guess not.
Don't wait up, all right?
Zoe? You sure you're okay?
Yeah. Thanks, Mom.
I've turned down everyone before. You wanna know why I chose you?
Why?
I wanna ask you for something in return. I wanna ban you. So that when you're not here, I can satisfy myself with a mere thought of you.
I don't know, do you identify with your character in any way?
Not really. That was the hard part of it, you know, of playing this character. He's he has a kind of a dark past. People don't know about it, you know. That's what's great about this movie. Through the whole movie, you know, a number of twists happens. Unexpected twists happen, you know. You don't know what's going to happen. What you think is going to happen, it doesn't happen.
Tyson, I want you to tell us a little bit about your role in Addicted.
I play Corey, who's like sort of, he's more the playboy than all these guys. And he's up to no good, really. He's just a party boy who likes to have fun, and he takes you on a nice little ride.
Does that sound in any way familiar to the Tyson Buffer in real life?
That's the old Tyson. That's the Tyson in the 20s. But I was never this bad as this guy. This guy's kind of a bad boy.
What's in your mind, baby?
We should talk about things.
You're exhausted.
I have to talk to somebody.
Coming here, it's not an easy step to take.
I can't. My family, my kids.
I know I'm not supposed to be with another man's wife.
Where are you going tonight?
Bit of advice. Be careful.
I played a husband who finds out that the wife has been living a parallel life and who is now confronted with the reality of having a sex-addicted wife.
Wow, that sounds very interesting.
It is very interesting. Sexual addiction is a very serious topic, and I hope that the movie inspires people to address it, to talk to each other, and also, you know, for the ladies to have some fun looking at some handsome man like William and Tyson.
What did that man want?
You have got to take control of your life before this addiction ruins it.